Hello, I'm Nigel Clayton and I'm very happy to be part of the London Young Musician of the Year competition. It's very important to encourage young people in the early stages of their career and progress with competitive playing so that they get used to playing in public and in front of other people and learning from other people that they compete against. But it's especially important just at the moment during this global crisis that the encouragement given to young people continues. And so these online competitions are absolutely vital to the growth of the young musicians. And I hope that everyone will enjoy their participation in the event. And I wish everybody the very best of luck.
Hello, everyone. I am delighted to be part of the jury for the London Young Musician of the Year online competition. In these uncertain times, it is wonderful for these talented young musicians to have something to aim for, something to motivate them and help them move forward, while the world around them seems actually to have stopped. So I wish everyone the very best of luck.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the London Young Musician of the Year 2020 to 2021 final round. Today is the second of our broadcasts for the artist category for our musical talents aged 15 and under. Just to refresh your memories, the audience votes are important in determining the final results. We'll start to post candidates' competition passes and performance video links on our Facebook page and Instagram after this live streaming ends. Simply click like for the one you would like to support. The total number of likes received for the candidate will be counted as the votes. This voting will close in 24 hours. During the competition live streaming, the quiz will pop up at a random break. You'll have 20 seconds to type your answer in the comments section. The first one who got the right answer for each question will gain a bonus voting chance. He or she can give 5 extra votes to the musician of their choice. Stick with our programmes and support your favourite musicians.
London Young Musician of the Year 2020-2021. My name is Grace and I'll be performing Mazurka in C-sharp minor by Frederic Chopin.
Thank you. London Young Musician of the Year, 2020 to
continuum.
Quiz time. What is the highest female voice type? Please comment your answers below.
This performance is prepared for London Young Musician of the Year 2020 to 2021.
Thank you.
London Young Musician of the Year, 2020-2021.
Thank you.
London Young Musician of the Year 2020-2021.
Thank you. Musician of the Year 2020 to 2021.
Thank you.
quiz time. What do you call a group of four musicians or singers? Please comment your answers below.
Musician of the Year 2020-2021.
Musician 2021.
quiz time. How many strings does a guitar have? Please comment your answers below.
London Young Musicians of the Year 2020 to 2021.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching the London Young Musician of the Year competition final round live streaming. The audience voting for the artist category is now starting over on our Facebook page, Instagram page and YouTube channel. All you have to do is click the like to support your favourite musicians. The audience voting will close in 24 hours. The results will be published on our social media and official website. Please make sure you follow up and subscribe to our mailing list at www.londonyoungmusician.com. Our next live stream for the artist category will be on the day after tomorrow. See you all there.